should remember our history and be proud of it. We also should do something about our present and the future. The main purpose of this project is to create a yearly cultural event which would attract a lot of people to our beautiful city, Riga. This remarkable woman, Catherine the First, the Empress and the wife from the Peter the Great, was forgotten. But she was coming from Latvia, and Latvians should be proud of her. She was known as a kind and warm-hearted person. She liked to organize balls and having parties, as we say today. But most importantly, she did a lot of things for the charities. So let's start all together this new touristic project, the new cultural event, and new tradition, charity traditions in Latvia, in Riga.